nothing like a cup semi-final to test the nerves and sort the men from the boys. You need a certain mentality to do well in these games, Andy.
Yeah, historically, they're tense, they're tight, because nobody wants to lose this one. But if you get a chance, if something comes your way, you've got to try and grab it early on.
Two teams who will play to win, Germany and France.
France could do something here. Schneiderlin it. Moving into the danger area here. Giroud blocks it. Germany have the ball. Advantage play.
He's found some space.
That needed saving. It back straight away. France know only their best will do against opponents as good as these.
Yeah, the French are finding this tough going. This is a useful team they're up against today.
Has a go!
Ooh, he thought he scored there, didn't he?
Yep, he's missed the target, but the main thing is the chances are coming, Clyde.
Hummels. Lost the ball. Sissoko. Pogba. Building the attack patiently. Has options here. Can he cross? Floated in. Giroud!
Oh, the goalkeeper did everything right there.
This is Marco Reus. Let it get away from him. Throw taken quickly, no time to waste. Possibilities for Germany. France do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now. He's got men up with him here. Good effort! Oh, and he's missed the chance to get his team right back into this game. Schneiderlin. Pogba. Got the ball. Germany on the attack. What can they come up with here? All the way back to Hugo Lloris. Matuidi. Lost the ball here. It was an apology for a challenge by the defenders. Muller! Play here, and they may show us more. It's all a bit one-sided. That makes it 2-0. Schneiderlin. Sissoko. France have the ball. One or two possibilities here. The manager's down below me, urging them forward. They can let it go for a goal kick.
We've been monitoring possession. These are the stats for France.
No good having the lion's share of possession, but being behind in the game, they've got to find a better alternative.
Good tackle.
Referee has informed the fourth official how much stoppage time will be. 3 minutes.
Sissoko.
The first 45 minutes ends with the score at 2-0. Well, their fans are going to be delighted with that 45 minutes.
Manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and maybe save this match.
Oh, that's clever.
Got caught with it.
It's a genuine chance. Somehow he got to it.
Intercepted well. Read his opponent's mind there.
The French looking dangerous.
Keeping the ball.
Ball into the right area. Credit the defender.
Moulin.
Pass was a bit too obvious.
Macquarie Samia. An injury has responded to treatment. The player wants to come back on.
Yep, we can see him there. He's standing there on the sideline. He's ready to come back on.
France looking to threaten. Who's on the end of this? Goalkeeper was always favourite for that cross. This is all out attack. Shooting chance. That's just what you want from your keeper. Held on well.
That injury is not as bad as we maybe first thought. He's going to be able to resume, you know.
An important player for this team, Clive. It's finally gets back out there and gets going again.
Royce.
Lost control of the ball.
There is a sense of adventure about this team when they attack.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though.
Pogba.
Opted to play it back to the keeper.
Samia. Schneiderlin.
They make this pressure count.
Disappointing cross. Didn't really stretch the defence.
It's a corner to France.
Well, he's not the sort of manager to walk around with his hands behind his back if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to get something here, hence the change.
With his head!
Maguire gets a fist to it. Just a quarter of an hour left on the clock now. Crucial period. Couldn't get past him. Lost control of it.
France have the ball here. It's their throw-in.
Not hanging about with the throw, were they?
Sissoko. Used his head. real opportunity here. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it? Pogba. We're into the last 5 minutes or so, not long. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Sissoko. Ref's went play. Referee's given the free kick. Is that it or will he book him? Sissoko. France on the attack. What can they come up with here? Paye. France may be in here. Look at this.
Just lost his bearings, I think.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
And the fourth official has indicated there will be 3 minutes of added time. The end of the match, and it's finished 2-0. Germany are through. Great celebrations out there, but nothing compared to what you'll see if they win the final.
Grit, determination. The Germans have plenty of that and a lot of skill as well.